Well, it's about time we had you on the show.
Where have you?
I was just about to say that.
Every single year. I don't know if you're avoiding us. We're not avoiding you.
I'm not trying. Trust me.
We said we went until you pitched seven innings, huh? And boy, did you do that today. Hats off to you, my friend.
Thank you, guys.
Hey, I guess it's my turn.
Hey, Ray, how you doing?
Gio, I'm great, buddy. Nice job. Hey, you had that curveball working today, man. And just tell us a little bit about, did you have a conversation with Martinez about the length of your outings?
We had great conversation. We had a sit down. It's basically how we were talking to each other. You know, this is the first time he gets to know who I am and I get to know who he is. And, you know, it was a mutual respect and also mutual understanding to what's going on. So I think I'm proud. I'm happy to say that, you know, it worked out in both our favors. And you know, I was just happy to see that I got a chance to go out there and continue to pitch. And it's always nice to save a couple arms in the bullpen. And that's what I was trying to do. It didn't matter the pitch count. I was just hoping I can just save a couple arms, so a couple bullets out in the bullpen.
When you go out there to pitch, Gio, do you ever really worry about pitch count? I mean, we always talk about 100 pitches and this and that and the other. You know, do you even think about pitch count?
Absolutely not, Ray. I want to pitch. You know, give me the ball. I want to go as long as I can until the arm doesn't have no more. So, but then again, that's not my job. My job is to go out there and try to pitch and get the outs and make sure I can save some arms as much as I can.
So let me go back to the conversation with Davey. He seems to be a guy that just will listen, and because you have so much tenure and such a veteran, that conversation, you were able to talk, convey what you wanted, and then did he reassure you that he would do that because today you get in that deal with 100 pitches or right at 100 pitches, and he pushes you through?
I think it also complements, you know, the defense I had today, and definitely Matt Wieters was doing a great job behind the dish. But it doesn't take away from Lilly and Martinez. You know, they did a great job with just understanding that I can keep going, and they felt like I had more left in the tank. So that's what I was more excited about, was, you know, once I got in a little trouble, they still let me get out of that maneuver and finish the inning strong.
Hey, buddy, thank you so much for joining us. I'm sorry I couldn't ask any questions because
I
couldn't hear
you
what
put
you
all
were,
that on me.
I couldn't hear what you were saying. I let him handle. I'll get you next time.
I love you, man.
I'll try next time.
You're the best.
We'll
appreciate
have
it,
more
thanks
answers.
For your time.
Thank you, guys.
You bet.